Along a windswept London street, Police Constable Edgar makes his last journey. 33 years old, his was a brutal death. Shot down by a gunman, Nat Edgar typified the courage of Britain's policemen. From his colleagues and the nation come the last tributes to an officer who sacrificed his life in the service of the public. Home Secretary Chuter and the Commissioner of Police are at the graveside as, mourned by the family he left behind, Police Constable Edgar is laid to rest.